when I heard about the job being opened, I was really excited, for one, with the management that I have worked with in Minnesota before in Florida, and two, to be a head coach again. That's something that you get to work with the players every day and develop them on and off the ice, mentally, physically, and just watching them grow as a player, and that's the reward, and that's what I was looking forward to when I got back into it.
And as far as your two assistants, you know them pretty well because you coach both of them.
Yeah, I did. Actually, very fortunate. When I coached both of them, as I was telling everybody earlier, that both these players that I coached, I knew they were going to be coaches, and I told them, and they had interest in coaching, and I told them both that they'd be my assistants one day, and they kind of chuckled, and now it's come to fruition, and it's pretty exciting, and I'm really honored that I have an opportunity to work with players that I coached in the past.